Welcome, guys. I beat the Vague last night. Pretty chuffed. But now we are back and we are going to be getting some Worm Singer. So we have a Worm Singer room and I need 9 more. I need 9 more fragments to get the Touch of Malice. So we are going to try. And get 9 more. All we need is 9 more. So we need to do a few Worm Singer runes. We have like 3, I think. So we're gonna try and get some more. Now I also have a charged Agonarch, which we'll also do. So it's just a. I'm 9 fragments away.
You really do visit the most charming places.
So I don't know what fragments I've done, but I do have a guide that will tell me which fragments I have done, and hopefully we will do it. This boss we got to defeat isn't that hard. Okay, so I just have beat that boss, and now all you've got to do now is you'll basically pick up this thing called a Worm Feeder. I didn't get one. Okay. So we just got another Worm Singer in, which is nice. Hello? Hello? Can you help me with this, like, boss quick? Oh, I need to get posting. Yes, we gotta get 9 more fragments we need. I'm pretty sure I've got all the ones from like exploring. Apart from the 2 ones in the raid. I might go back and get one in the raid if it does come to that. I'm actually gonna see if I've got any heavy ammo. Do I have a machine gun on the skirt? I think I do. No. I'm trying to get some people to help me. I think we do have a sniper down there. Thank you. No way. Just about the two people.
Over here, by the way.
Yeah, that's the. Okay. I need to get 50 Hadean flakes. I'll do for one. That's for all this. I've got 20. I have 20.
How many more do you need?
I've got to get 15. So I've got to get 13 Hadean flakes. So I'll get 9 more.
Cabal, hive taken. Makes no difference to me, just make sure they know who runs
this place. I just
basically
got to get all the key rings, that's all I've got to do now, and then I'll have 45. So, just to make sure I've got some of these ramps and all these. It's supposed to be got ramps and all these, but I've got all the key rings. So, just got to keep going out and take a look at the key rings. I just need to just literally got basically just I've worked out on my cards. All the keys I've got, as I'll do them. I think I've done some of them, if I have to, redo a key spot, it needs to get leaked. And once I've done all the keys, I've got to do the tier 2s and tier 3s of the bullets. I've just got to run. Oh, yes, I've got a key of wording. Okay, wording.
Well,
I'm pretty sure it's done.
That didn't go as well as they expected. What now?
Is done. So I've got to take off the wording. Why is it loot? Chest. My wording. I think it's this one. Oh, this is the E of. Where's wording? Wording. No, I saw this. Oh no, wording is this in the mausoleum. Okay. Oh yeah, I got another worm feeder ring. Why is it full? Worm feeder ring is full. Why does it say full for? It's not unless I've got to use the feeders. Okay, I've got a lend. So I will just head back to the wording. So wording, I'm gonna tick off once I've done it. I guess there's like 9 keys I've got to do, and that should get me my 9 fragments. And I'm missing 2 fragments in the raid, which I'm gonna do later. But I'd rather avoid the raid. So there's 50 fragments, I can miss out 5. So I'm thinking, if I can miss out the 2 fragments in the raid, so that means 3. So if I can miss out the 3 from the Call of Oryx, which means the tier 3, so you've got 2 from the tier 3. That means I've got to get. That means I've got. Here's one. Key of wording. There we go. Key of wording. Have I done this one on this character? Yeah, I think I have. I got a legendary Ingram and a calcified fragment. Okay, so key of wording. That's my secondary legendary Ingram. So I've got a legendary heavy and I've got a sniper heavy. Right, if I head back now, hopefully the worm feeder ring will start to be there then. Hopefully then I can get another key then. So I've got to do the Agonarch rune as well, which I've got to do sometime soon. So I've done the wording, so I've ticked that off. Hopefully that worm feeder ring will stay there. It's not, I'll have to kill some more units. Or transfer worm something over. And it's still there, which is good. Is it? Yes, okay, so I've got worm feeder, that's cool. So I could basically get 2 keys from one boss. That's cool.
Yeah.
But the thing is, it could be the same key though. Hopefully it's not, I don't think it would be that, but it might do that. So I've got to prepare for a key. I'm hoping, I know I've not done the key of Mandates, I know I've not done the key of Mouthful R and Teeth. I've done the key of Scent, I'm pretty sure of. The key of Scent, I'm pretty sure of. So I'm gonna do that one last, so I'm pretty certain I've done that. Oh yeah, if any of you two see any chests, don't open it, just let me know so I can get them. Although, dude, there's a boss over there. I think someone summons that boss. Dude, if any of you two, if any of you two have a worm singer ring, just let me know. Oh wait, where are you? Who's talking? Who's got the chest? Okay, I'm coming, sorry. I'm coming now. Yeah, okay, where was it? I was there. Alright, do you want to open a chest as well? Oh, is that? Nice. Robots. I just saw a chest and I opened it. Sorry, man. Right. See if there's a chest in there. Yes, there's a chest in there. If you want it. Oh, key was X over there. I think I'm pretty sure I've done that part. So I was looking for 6 in the morning last night, and then I've just been like up all like I've not slept in a day, and I've not slept because I've been given all these fragments. So when my touch on my last weapon.
Wait, yeah, how long does the raid take? I haven't done it yet, actually.
You just need a good team. It's quite an easy raid, you just need a good team that don't know how to do it. I beat it for the first time, so I've got double loot for this. If you have those shards. Oh, what? Are you? It's an Onicon strat coming through. Kills don't need to get my key.
We're trying to get this exotic sword is annoying shit.
Yeah, I'll get that with that. Just one of the easy quests on the cast. Says you got to kill 50.
I got this one hard part.
Yeah, so it says 25 meters, isn't it? So is that like yellow in it?
Yeah.
Oh, you just...
25
bars. Oh, okay.
Like, legit got to the point where I just used the hilt of the sword to just kill people with it. With no ammo.
Yes, I got the key of spawn.
What?
The key of spawn. Huh. Not heard of that one before. Alright. key of the spawn. We just wiped that gun up, didn't I? That was the key of spawn. So, key of the spawn. Where is that gonna be then? Key of the spawn. There you go, at the bottom of the mausoleum, on the right there is a hidden platform you can use to cross the tunnel. Key of the spawn. On the bottom of them, there's a hidden... I don't know that room. Let's, I've got to go to a hidden chest thing. But I thought that was the other one. Okay, so let's head over now. It says, at the bottom of the mausoleum, on the right, there's a hidden platform. Oh yeah, I know that one now. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. That'd be cool. Perhaps I've got to get 7 more after this. So I kinda wanna do the War Priest just to get the fragment in the raid. Just so then there's one more. Then that means I'm only missing one in the raid. Well, I'm just gonna be doing these keys I am. So I've got like 2 more Wormsinger rings on my other characters. So I kinda wanna, you know, get it from them and then just save time really, instead of having to kill enemies to kill. Because once I hit 40, I'll be like, 5 more. It's going to kill me. Like, if I get to 43 and I struggle to get those last 3 or 4 fragments, it's going to wound me up. I'm pretty sure I've just got to do a 1 tier 3. Oh yeah, I can see that just there now. Key of the spawn, is this it? Okay, insert the key of the spawn. So I've done that one now. I got nothing, I didn't even get a fragment out of that. So I might have already got that one then. That's weird, I thought you're guaranteed a Yeah, no, I must have done that then. I must have done that fragment then.
I agree.
Alright. Yeah, I must have got that one already. Okay, so... I can actually transfer my Agonarch rune, actually, transfer that over. Yeah, discard that one. My Warlock. Warlock? That's my Titan, actually. Titan. Right, okay, right, transfer my Worm Singer rune. Yay. I've got a Worm Singer on. Nice, right, let me go and call that in and then we'll hopefully get another key. Oh man, I've just got a few more fragments and then I can get my exotic.
Down.
What are you doing? What are you doing the thing?
Trying to get 20 kills. I'm not dying. 20 melee kills.
Dreadnought might not be your best friend.
Yeah, I know. I'm already here, so I'm just trying to do it.
Well, I'm gonna kill the Worms in the room, so get your heavies ready. Oh, you just got Hopefully I'm surprised, I don't remember doing the spawn, but unless the spawn doesn't give you a fucking maybe you've got to do it multiple times to get the I don't know. Maybe I've done it then. So I do recognise that platform, maybe I have done it. But you know. Right. I've basically just got to go through all the keys and just pick up what I've done and not done. I think that's like a 10 to 10
key. I'm bored. I can't go anywhere right now. Look at this right now.
I love this hand cannon. Love this hand. It's just such a cool. Oh, yeah, because it's mages, aren't they?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's good. I should just keep doing that run sometimes. If you've got tether, use it on your dagger.
Oh, wow.
Wow, it's doing like, I don't know, a lot of damage. Wow. That tether really does. I guess I got a run through the ground. Now I've got to get the big orcs.
Alright. Oh,
right. I got blue England. I think Agonite would be a better card, but not too hard. I've looked kind of hard, but if I have two people that will help me. Literally just shotgun now. Oh nice, enemies are moving against you, but at least I can get the laser keys in. I get the key, I don't get the same one. try and get my 50 points back. But soon. Oh god, I've got the key of gnashing teeth. Sick. So let me just circle that, the key of gnashing teeth. Right, we circle that one and then I'm gonna tick it off once I've got there. So I'm gonna go there now if you wanna. So I know for certain I've not got that, I've not had that one before, so I should get a fragment. So if I get a fragment from that one, then I know I've done that one before. That's one. Court of Oryx. Oh yeah, I've got to do that one, I think. I'm sure it was a fun one. I'm annoyed that it's like doesn't have like a just got to do now is just run another run somewhere. I think I'm just going to spend all night just farming keys until I get every single key. I'm in the court of Oryx now. So I'm going to do that, I'm going to summon it, right? I'm going to summon the first one, but I'm not actually going to do it, I'm just going to rush and rush out. Just so then I don't die when I get the opposite chest. Yes, I didn't get a fragment, so I don't know. Maybe.
Oh wait, you're trying to get a fragment?
Yeah.
Oh, it does. Some chests give you fragments. Come down.
That's okay. So I'll take that up. So that one. I've got a worm feeder so I can transfer that and I'll get another key. Okay, I just got a worm feeder room. And it's like half done now. Which is good. those cutoff points when we get them last. Trying to get all the keys done. So how many kills do I've got to get now? Only 14 more kills, I'm gonna quickly get that and then I'm gonna see what key I get.
Oh. Oh wait, we have I have an amplifier
charge, but so do I. Let me just get my kills quickly, because I don't want to die. I'm gonna lose it all. Just gonna quickly go around quickly and get those kills. I'll be back in 2 seconds. Just collecting worm spawns. I don't know what worm spawns do. Got a Hadrian float. Sucks that that's what I've already got that one. But I didn't even take it off. That's how clever. I know I did. So let me just go back then now to the keyword and just hit the chest again. The chest again.
I'm actually gonna cancel the event. I gotta go help my friends out with something.
I just got another stolen rune from the key of wording. My warlock doesn't have any. I think what I can do now is you do this one with you, and then I'm going to switch characters to my warlock and complete the Agamarch, and then I'll have that key to clean. Do it here too. Got to get loads of keys, got to get loads of weapons in the room, just to get these. Then I've got all the fragments I can get, but now I've just got to get all the ones by keys. So now I've just basically just got to kill them to get those secrets and all the weapons. I've got 37 fragments out of it. All people team to do is get like a team of six and do rumble and then just let them kill you. Yeah, that's what people have been doing. Yeah, that. Yeah, they should do though, because if they're your friends and you want me to look at them, then they should, you know. Okay, so for this one, I don't kill the business friends. Especially with the defense, you've got to do what you do with really the defense. It's got a dump of teams. Another blue in there. Thank you. Push up the edge, push up the edge, push up the edge. Okay, so I think I'm gonna switch to my warlock. I'm just gonna quickly go back to the orbit. I'm gonna work the tower quickly, decommission rams. Then I'm going to go on my warlock, complete the Agonarch rune, transfer back to my Titan, and then I'm gonna complete that, and I'll get another calcified fragment. Because how many fragments do I have now? I should have about 39, 38. Then I'll just need like 6 or 5 more. Fuck, oh man, it's killing me. I'm so close to getting my touch of madness. I've got to get 8 more. Fuck sake. I've got to get 8 more fragments. Jesus Christ. Oh yeah, I did. I got 2 legendaries I did from these like chests. As well, good. And there's how fast my crypto arch. I've only just done it. Hopefully I get from that heavy Ingram, that legendary. Hopefully I get like a truth or a Thunderlord. That'd be well good if I get, if I actually got that. But if I got a truth or like an exotic out of the legendaries, I'll be well happy. I'm just gonna quickly complete the Agonarch rune, and then I'm gonna do it. And then, don't know. Then might make some food, have a break, and then come back to more key farming. So, because I'm basically what I'm doing, I've got a guy that tells me how to get all 15. I'm basically doing them in order, and the next one I've got to do is the Agonarch rune. Then once I've done that, I'm just basically going through all the fragments in order. There's 2 in the raid that I can't do, but I can just obviously that's only 2. I can miss out 2. You know, I can miss 2. I mean, I can miss out 5, but I want to try and miss out not as many. But what I do want to do, like, if I... I don't know, I just want to get the keys done, though. Hopefully, like... See, I think the Nightfall, oh yeah, no, the Nightfall gives you just 1, don't you? That's what we'll get. Now that should be interesting. Okay, so I just got like a bunch of like legendaries from blues. Just got nice. Dismantle that for oh yeah, I got the what's it called? What do you call it? The fuck's sake, what's it called? The strike exclusive gauntlet I did from the Bond Brothers strike. Uh-huh. You sure you know I got a legendary and I got a legendary.
Come back soon. Ooh. We need the challenge.
Oh nice, I've got a machine gun, that's actually quite good that is. Huh. I need... Oh, dude, I've got enough marks to get my weapon I'm on. I've got enough marks to get, should I get a truth or a Thunderlord? What do you think? That's difficult. Do I get a truth or a Thunderlord? What do you guys think? I want to get a Thunderlord. Just got myself a Thunderlord. So happy right now. I've actually gonna infuse that actually.
Good matches in the crucible today.
Oh come on, I don't know if I can. Yay, I got a Thunder Lord.
We must still face the doorway into darkness.
What level am I on Aerith on this character?
I am still here. Rest well.
Alright. Huh. Excess radiation. Quarantine. That's quite cool. Alright, I'm gonna go over to my next character. I'm a warlock and I'm gonna complete the Agonarch rune, hopefully. Oh, then I'm gonna get that coach over. Oh, I'm so tired. I've not slept in like I didn't get to bed last night. I'm probably gonna sleep tonight, but I kinda don't wanna sleep tonight because I kinda wanna get those fragments. I do. I wanna get those fragments. I'm like 8 fragments off my touch of malice. It's so close. Wait, if I complete. I don't need to venerate now on my Titan, so I'm only gonna be running up to War Priest. Complete the War Priest just because I wanna get the machine gun. Huh. I've not got any raid gear in my other two characters, so that's why I wanna. The scout rifle though as well, sick. I've got the scout rifle on my warlock and the scout sniper.
We really do visit the most charming places.
I hope I can get worms in there. Okay, so there's actually another Wormsinger room like placement, so maybe that gives like different keys then. Maybe that gives you different keys because it's a different placement. Huh. I'm gonna try that if I get another one. Oh look, there's a key of maggots. Oh no, that's a key of air. Okay. I've not noticed that before. Huh. Right. To keep hogging right to see where this leads me. Okay, so I've not actually been around this way before, so I'm just gonna quickly explore this. So we're going hogging left. Okay. A what?
Some believe the worms feed from these. Though I've also heard it said that hive worms are born of pure darkness, and therefore strangers to the merits of digestion.
Okay. Okay, so it's just basically just a chest. But there's actually another worm singer room placement, so I'm actually going to use that when I'm next. So I think that might summon up different keys. I think. It's gone in circles, I have. Huh. I'll go that way. I guess I've got a charge I can open. Yes. Okay, so. Okay, so because that's charged, will I be able to deposit it from the vault? Oh man, I hate that when, like, if I can't deposit that Echinarchy, that's gonna piss me off. Okay, so I'll have to do a fresh new one if I can wait 2.5 days. Man. Yeah, Did I tell you about Sam and I bought the hawk moon the day before Zer came and he sold it? Alright, let's go back. Let me deposit my rune. Oh yes, you can deposit a few. My heart was proper pounding then. Because, you know, if I can't deposit it, I'll be well pissed off. Now I can go and get my Anak rune. Which I'm just going to quickly pick it up, and then I'm going to have a break, and then if you two want to help me complete it, that'd be appreciated. The Agonarch rune. Just I've got to kill a few ways of enemies. And that's it, really. It's quite straightforward. But it's always nice to have the extra firepower. Because I don't know if I lose it. Like I don't know if I fail it, will I lose the rune? We'll never know. Oh, yeah, antiquated. I've just been doing like, just keep doing tier 1s, tier 2s till you get a tier 3 one, really, drop. That's all I can really say, really. Or if you rank 5, or if you rank 5 of Eris, buy some. With Eris, yeah, I'm like 5.5. Oh really? That's who's there? How many? I've got 27 now of 50 Hadrian Flakes. No.